10 Things You Didn't Know About Jalen Ojeda. In a world filled with TikTok stars and Instagram influencers, it's hard to keep everyone straight. However, Jalen Ojeda has a different story. She did not go viral overnight online because of a dance or a video she posted. She worked hard to find her place online, and it took years. She is a survivor who went through some of the most difficult, most traumatic things a young woman could ever go through, the things that nightmares are made of. She overcame it all. She persevered, and she is here to show the world that you can come out on top even when you live your life for years feeling as if you are stuck at the bottom with nowhere to go. Jalen Ojeda is the kind of follow everyone needs to make online right now. She's an inspiration, and she has a story to share that's both heartbreaking and inspiring. 1. She is young. She rose to fame as a fitness model. She uses her social media accounts to post various accounts of her life as a fitness model. She shares her workout routines, her fitness tips, and her healthy eating plans. She's good about making sure her fans know what she's up to and how she's doing it all. 3. She collaborates. Another reason she is so successful is that she spends a great deal of time focusing on things outside of her own social media. She spends a lot of time collaborating with brands. She's accustomed to working with nightclubs and other accounts that want to showcase a famous person utilizing their services and spending time with them. 4. She's a modeling graduate. She did not go to college, but she did go to school when she was done with high school. She is a graduate of the Barbizon Modeling and Acting School. It was there she learned how to model, how to act, and how to make sure she was using the right angles and making the most of her good looks. 5. She is of Mexican heritage. Ojeda's parents may have raised their kids in California, but they are from Mexico. Her mother, Dulce, and her father are from a small town in Mexico called Sinaloa. They chose to raise their kids in the States, but they are proud of their heritage and have worked hard to bring up their kids with values, morals, and pride for their heritage. 6. She's worked with famous people in her line of work. She's had a chance to do things that most of us only dream of doing. She once worked with the very famous Jason Derulo on a project. They collaborated on something called the Chair Challenge, and it was a lot of fun for them to take part in this. 7. She works with an agency. When she was younger, she was discovered by a modeling agency. She worked with the Southwest Modeling Agency. They recognized her sheer talent and beauty, but she knew she wanted to do some bigger things when she was given the chance. She grew her social media accounts, she worked hard, and she made things happen. 8. She was bullied when she was approximately 10. She began to develop at a much faster rate than the other girls her own age. They looked their age, and she suddenly began to develop into a mature young woman. She was 10, but she looked much older. As a result, the kids in her class began to target her because she was so much bigger than them. Things did not get better as she got older, either. 9. She had an inappropriate run-in with a teacher. Her first day of middle school was probably the worst day of her life. Her body attracted so much attention that a teacher requested she stay after school. That teacher then asked her to cover herself up with oversized and loose clothing to stop the other kids from seeing her body. During that time, her friends lied to her father in the pickup line and told him that she was making out with a boy and not that she was in a meeting with a teacher. In anger, he left her behind and she was forced to walk home from school where she was attacked and almost raped. Things did not improve for her, either. She was hated by the girls in school because the boys liked her so much, and she didn't know why she even bothered. She was eventually assaulted by a group of girls. 10. She no longer participates in hate. She still gets her fair share of hate mail from people in the world. People hate her and send her messages, but they also love her and support her. She's a star, and she's not allowing anyone to stop her from being who she wants to be. She's a survivor.